Please stop speaking to my husband as if I weren't here.
Anna. I have designed many prestige projects.
You may call me Mrs. Gray. And this is not a prestige project. This is going to be our home. So, if you want this job, I suggest you stop making eyes at my husband and keep your hands to yourself. Or you can go and climb back into your shit-colored car and drive back to Seattle. It's up to you.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Gray.